Thank you. Now we have a really fun follow-up to a Saturday throwback we first brought you last weekend. In case you missed it, let me get you caught up. It was back in December 1977, St. Louis saw a stretch of harsh winter weather. After record-setting cold around Thanksgiving, there was snow and more cold in the first week of December. And just like now, that meant treacherous commutes on the roads, lots of shoveling, and of course, sledding. As we have done for years, News 4 sent a photographer out to Art Hill, where we found a pair of high schoolers enjoying the hill. And last weekend, we re-aired a portion of that 1977 interview with them.
I'd rather be here than in school. Even though you're freezing, you'd rather be out here.
I'd rather be freezing than stuffy in school.
Well, I'd rather be on a sled than sitting in a desk doing nothing, where I could be doing something out here.
You do nothing in school.
Well, not as much as I should.
We assumed those boys were there thanks to school being called off for a snow day. But after our throwback segment aired, we heard from one of those young men, Chris Clark, who remembers that day well. All these years later, he tells us there was no snow day. They just skipped school that day for a little fun and celebrating after making some $80 shoveling snow.
I made money shoveling snow, and we decided there's no way we wanted to go back to school. So there was a lot of snow. It had been snowing a lot. So we just put the sleds in the trunk and made our way to Art Hill. And we're having a great time doing that. And then a TV crew pulls up. So being an impetuous, wild, impulsive kid, well, hey, I'll be on TV, not really fully thinking through the consequences, and that a lot of my teachers at St. Louis University High School would be watching.
Oh, they were watching. Chris tells us he was hauled off to the principal's office the next morning at school. But that day of truancy didn't seem to interfere with his education or the other kid with him. Look at this. He hasn't aged a day. Chris is now the artistic director at Cinema St. Louis. His friend, Michael Winkleman, the other one that you saw there in that interview, went on to become a doctor. So fun to hear from Chris. Chris tells us that he thinks it was a Wednesday when he and his buddy cut class. So that means that that video would have been from December 7th, 1977. If you ever recognize someone or some place in one of our Saturday throwbacks, we would love to hear from you too. You can always contact us on Facebook, send us an email like Chris did, or just give our newsroom a call.